Welcome back to my show. It's my show. It's my goddamn motherfucking show on YouTube. I can't.
That melody just came out of nowhere. That was actually a melody from the Mac DeMarco album. I think it was the second one. That's a great album, by the way. I've talked about that album a lot, I think. Online? Mac DeMarco? March 6th, 1:44 Eastern Standard. I really should get a temp gauge in my car, so that way I could give you the exact temp, and I could look back on this with my grandkids. Lol. My grandkids. They're gonna watch this stupid program. But it's cold. It's chilly. It's 40-something. Obviously raining. Should be interesting. See how this picks up the rain on the windshield. Because these last two episodes that I haven't watched them back are the first time we've had a rain thing going on. We got a cop situation up here fixing the telephone pole. I guess a tree fell. It's very windy out today. It's nasty. It's a nasty day. I think I'm still going to try and run outside later tonight. Doesn't look that bad, but I guess the tree did fall and the wire, but the light's on still. Like, maybe the auxiliary power on the lights? That would make sense. I had tuna fish for lunch. No carbs, or minimal carbs. I guess I had an orange bell pepper, a small orange bell pepper cut up with the tuna, canned tuna fish. And I ate that with mayonnaise and some carrots and some cheddar cheese. So... Ah! I forgot to eat a snack. Damn it. That's just I knew I forgot something. I got my water. That's okay. You know, maybe I should pick up a snack. The Krausers. It's not a bad idea. I could go in again with the recording and talk to the Krausers guy, maybe, and put that on there. I do get hungry, and I find that if I don't eat a snack, I'm irritable, more irritable. Look, I'm talking seriously, these are conversations I'm having with myself about having to eat a snack or being too irritable. And then what? Like, what would happen to me? I wouldn't die, I don't know. Nitpicking every little last detail of a life. No way to live, or the only way to live. What's going on? You know what? I'm generally still feeling very positive today. You know, I didn't. Sometimes at lunch, I'll come home and with the doggy, I didn't write 18 songs. I only wrote 6, and they were pretty bad. And I wasn't feeling them. I was getting like annoyed. The keyboard kept shorting out. Literally, like the power was going. I recorded this old Casio Jobber, and it's not even a Casio, it's sub Casio. Actually, you know what? That's a lie. It is sub Casio. It's an Optima brand. I used to have a Yamaha, like a smaller Yamaha. Now I have a good Yamaha, but the good Yamaha I have keyboard, I only can play it like through the computer, or it needs to be hooked up to an amp, because it's like kind of a professional one, so it's, doesn't have like a built-in speaker. It just output to be either plugged in. Like I have it hooked up to the MIDI connections on my laptop, or it has to have its own amp. But I really want to fucking buy it online today. I just might. It's a little like one of those little in-room amps. Like this little. I don't know. If I need to even get a good one. Like the little like toy amps. They're almost like toy amps. They're little tiny things you put in your room. It'd be kind of fun to have it. Fuck around with that. Oh, I'm cold! I am gonna. Should I stop? it's a hard maneuver to stop at this place, because then I got to make another left-hand turn out to get back to the office. And I'm kind of pushing it. Pushing my luck, Sally. Pushing my luck, Sally. Vroom, vroom. Catching up on projects this morning, this afternoon. Looks to be good. I got to do some work and then some other work. I think I'll be staying up late tonight. It feels like a, feels like a manic... My manic Wednesday, as I recovered and I'm a little less tired probably from the weekend. Now I'm my typical like nuttiness setting in. Yeah, so we go to this food store and get a snack. Like, what should I get? Like, I want to eat something healthy. I don't have to eat that healthy because, you know, I ate a healthy lunch, so then I can eat like a nice whatever snack. Now, going across this intersection here is going to be difficult, so if you hear a loud crash, I might be dead. Nope, I made it. That was it. That was how fast I did it, so pretty great like that. I'm pulling in. If you follow the show, this is right next to this place. I got the mozzarella sandwich last night, and I'm going to go in. I'm not going to bring this in. I'm just going to leave it here playing whatever it looks like right now, because I don't feel like... turn the windshield wipers off, but I don't have the right kind of pockets for this right now. For luck, folks. I'm back. Did you miss me? I got a dark chocolate. I got a brand. It's called Kind. And it's a dark chocolate and it says dark chocolate and cherry antioxidants. Whatever that means. Dark chocolate cherry cashew. Excuse me, plus antioxidants. It looks weird. Kind plus bar. 50% daily, I guess DV means daily value. 50% DV antioxidants, vitamins A, C, and D. A, C, and E. Gluten-free. Free and fiber. Check the other nutrition facts. Sugar. Probably has a lot of sugar in it, about 14 grams. It's not horrible, I don't think. Maybe it's a decent snack. Pretty healthy. $2 though, it's not cheap. Not very big either. Total cows. 180. Alright, well, this will be good later. It'll be a nice little snack.